Welcome back, everyone. The MotoGP grid is complete and everyone is ready to start this Saturday sprint race. We're expecting an interesting indicator of what we'll see tomorrow, despite the shorter duration. In a few moments, the mechanics will leave the track, leaving behind the riders with their bikes fully concentrated before the start. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. Very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. Riders do their cool down laps. Let's take a look at the final classification of the race we've just seen. Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. Very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. Take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause. Let's take the opportunity to have a look at the moto. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. Despite the fact there is no other rider on the grid who's won as much as him, this guy's thirst for victory never seems to subside. Marquez back on the top step of the podium. Another great race, Mark. Best riders on the planet, the toughest circuits in the world, a truly global championship with an unparalleled level of competition, but only one can claim to be the best in MotoGP. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your world champion,